One of the concerns I have in terms of weaponizing malware like that is not only the extent to which it becomes an uncontrollable animal, but you've now, unlike other weapons of traditional war, you've now put in the hands of your enemies the exact weaponry that you're using against them. It's very easy for them to not only replicate that, but now strengthen it and use that in turn against you.